a song that I wrote called Love I Had in Mind. And it was filmed by the, made a little video with this guy named Cracker Farm. Does anyone know Cracker Farm videos? He likes to film singers singing songs a lot. I had a mullet at the time. So if you think that might be fun to watch, you could look up Love I Had in Mind. I hope you like the song.
Friends changed to lovers.